Hi everyone, it's time for an introduction. This is the new B110 riding auto scrubber from Kärcher, and it has some very unique features that we are really excited about. So we're going to do an operations video. Let's go ahead and jump into it. So let's go ahead and start with some of the features and benefits from the front of the unit. Yellow daily touch points. Here is the manual fill as far as the 29-gallon fresh water solution tank, so we can certainly fill it from the front of the unit if desired. We do have the autofill feature on this guy as well. So again, 29-gallon solution tank, that's going to take a little bit to fill it up with fresh water. We can use the coupler to plug that in and go ahead and walk away from it. There are a couple of adjustments for the seat. So as far as the length, you can adjust it there. You can also adjust it as far as the height. So a couple different adjustments for the seat. This yellow touch point, we're going to talk about a little bit towards the end of the presentation. So as we look at the steering column for the B110, you are going to see a lot of things that look very familiar. Again, yellow daily touch points. We will have the yellow fob that we can go ahead and put on that guy. We of course have our easy dial where it is that we are going to determine what it is that we would like to do with the machine, whether it's just simply transport or one of the different scrubbing functions, forward and reverse. We have a horn. There's also the intelligent key to be able to determine if we wish to monitor some of the things going on with the LCD. And of course, we have the large red kill switch if ever desired. Here we are at this item. We're going to talk about one of the really exciting features about the B110. This is the cast aluminum, heavy-duty aluminum scrub head on the cylindrical. This is the R75 right here. And as you can see, there are a couple of yellow operator points. So of course, we have a dirty debris bin, just like normal, which sits right behind those two brushes inside the scrub housing. To get those brushes off, again, another yellow operator point, you just simply pull down on that guy, and then you can actually pull the brush out. It is the exact same style brush that we have the other R75 heads. I'm going to get you a little bit closer to see how this metal portion goes back on the side of that casing. So when it comes time to reseat the brush, you'll see it has the one star-shaped cog end, as well as the one smooth round opening. We will go ahead and reseat the brush. And then as far as that bearing cap, a couple things going on here. You will see this is the round portion that will go to the end of that bearing cap. You also have a tooth here and a tooth here. Those will grab onto these two apertures right there. So we'll just line it up, make sure it gets flush, and it'll lock into place. Another one of the very exciting parts about the B110 is actually the squeegee assembly. As you can see, it's heavy-duty aluminum. It is going to do a great job of staying up to tough environments. It is also one of the most simple to mount and dismount. So to actually take it off, you just simply open up these large yellow clasps. The whole guy slides off just like that, and it has a handy carrying handle to be able to rinse it and clean it and inspect it at the end of the shift. And then to reseat it, to simply put those wing nuts in there, clamp them down, and you are ready to go. Couple other things to point out here towards the rear of the unit while we're talking about the squeegee assembly. Number one, home base kit. You have the depression right here for the caddy, as well as you could put a clip on here and take some tools with you. We have the dirty water dump hose with the yellow operator touch point right there. You can pick this guy up, and a couple things going on here inside. You'll notice you actually have a small little lever right here now, so you can leave it open while you are rinsing and cleaning this space out. There's also a slightly lower setting. You can leave this open to air dry. At the end of your shift, you can leave it cracked like this, and that way it has a chance to dissipate and dry out fully, so we don't get that smell that we get sometimes associated with auto scrubbers. You also have your debris cache. So it is in yellow. Again, we should have folks looking at this every day to make sure that there's nothing sharp in here that hasn't gone down. That way they can take this out, dump it, rinse it out, and they will be ready to go for the next service. Just a couple other quick mentions here. On the left side of the unit, you of course do have the large spin out for the freshwater solution tank, so you can of course dump that if we're not going to use the machine for a couple days or a couple of weeks. You also do have the sight gauge here on the side with the yellow BB in it, so it does indicate how much fresh water you still have left in the solution tank. Did want to mention this last yellow operator point right here. If you clasp on this portion, you can then rock back the entire recovery tank right there, push the seat forward. You then have access to the battery pack, which is located right here. You can, of course, utilize the Anderson coupler here. This is where you would connect your standalone charger to any 110 line, and then you connect it right here with the Anderson coupler to recharge your batteries. You also have a little bit of storage right here if you need to take a cleaning tool with you to the job site. Another thing we wanted to make sure that we mentioned is the LED that is on the right side of the machine. So when you are scrubbing at night or in a darkened place or a warehouse that needs illumination, it will actually illuminate the scrub path moving forward. So very handy for safety. Well, thank you very much for joining me today on this introduction of the new B110 Riding Auto Scrubber. We hope that we answered all your questions. If we didn't, please contact your local area Karcher distributor or your local area Karcher manager, and they'll be able to assist you. And until we see you on the next video, keep it clean.